This is your boy Alex back here with another video. As today I'm going to be doing a tutorial. So there's a new update, I think about 2 weeks ago, with Five Nights at Freddy's security breach, about the loading docks. So usually just go in that one room and just do that, just be on. No, now Chica comes in the room. So I'm going to be teaching you guys how to do it correctly. I'm going to be teaching you guys all how to do it, and yeah, hope you enjoy. So, let's go ahead, load into FNAF. If you guys don't know, I already beat it once. Everybody's probably been scrolling through the video like, brand new update, what's this for? How do I do this? How do I do that? So, I'm going to go ahead and click play. I have a lot of games. Like, look, if I click load game, look at that second one. It says hour 6 a.m. That's the time. Not like this year. Not like what time I played it. It's like what hour of the game it would be. So, we're going to do the hour 1 a.m. autosave one. Ow. And I'm going to be teaching you guys how to do it. Because everybody's been wondering. Are you glitched? Hello? Are you glitched? Huh? Load game. Today's 26, I think. Yes, this is it. Okay. So after you do your pizza stuff, blah, 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 you get level 2 security badge. You want to come this way, and you want to now, like, go to the exit to docks. Just crouch and do it. You can sprint and just skitter glitched. I'm not going to do it because I want to show you guys what it looks like. Turn off my flashlight. It's just like that. Chica's right there. I wish you could go, like, and then it would just trigger me.
Found the loading dock, but there's
here at the
nothing
loading
here.
Dock. You're like, okay,
there are some big garage doors, but I don't
door.
See a way to get out.
Do you see a set of controls?
And then he'll come to his desk
I
and look at this
think
box.
So.
And then as soon as he starts
there's a funny
talking,
locked
go
box
to
with
here.
A badge on it.
Those are
and
the loading
here,
dock controls.
Stop and crouch.
Something
and look
is
at the
right.
One camera
someone
that's
must have changed
under
the permissions.
This
you are going to need a much higher security
and look at
level to
right
get out
there.
That way. Come back to me right away.
You're gonna hear that noise, and that's when Chica enters the room. Okay, you'll just see in a moment. She's gonna pop out, like, right here. See? She's right there. Wait for her to go towards that door. She opens the door, and she just sits there. You do not want to go with her. Want to wait until she enters the room, and she'll glitch out, and you won't see her, but you'll see her cross from the very... See how she entered? The door stays open, so that's your chance to go in. She will not kill you, I promise. See?
Employees only.
Here she is. Now, she is Chica. So you want to be careful. So let's go ahead and just go through. I'm safe. Da 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 da. Micro speedrun. Micro speedrun.
the loading dock, but there's nothing here. There are some big garage doors, but I don't see a way to get out.
Do you see a set of controls?
I think so.
Sure, that's a good...
There's a funny locked box with a badge on it.
Those are the loading dock controls. Something is not right. Someone must have changed the permissions.
Okay, so now we got
a much higher security level to get out that way.
She could just ask for it right away. Mission is it. Return to Freddy. Yeah. Are you gonna enter, Chica? Yes. Yas. Yas. Enter your room. Go, go. Shoo, shoo. Shoo, shoo. If you don't go in there, you're trash. No trash for you if you don't enter. No trash for you if you don't enter.
My friendly security okay. staff can help.
Now it's our chance. What's our battery? Oh, we might want to recharge it. Just like that.
Staff only. Are you lost? Staff only.
So now we're going to go here. And you're going to want to look at the cameras. So that's the area I'm at, and one of the that's the one next to it, and then Chica's right there. Chica's gonna this is not where I'm at. Chica's down that hall down there. Wait for Chica. Okay, now Chica's coming down this hall. As you can see, you cannot see her, but you can see her right here. Just like that.
Your family is looking for you.
Take a map.
So
take
then
a
you
map.
Just did the whole
take
thing.
A map.
Out of my way. Gotcha. So now you get caught by Vanessa. And Vanessa's actually Vanny. So after you just do that. Okay.
Where am I?
Blah, blah, blah.
Look at all this stuff. Freddy?
Okay.
Freddy?
Escape lost. Found that exactly now. I'm gonna crank this box. Crank it and crank it.
I'm gonna watch it. Is that okay?
Are you having fun yet?
Can I not watch you? Is that not good enough, or what?
You can watch me do my YouTube, which I'm doing right now. Do you want to say anything?
Hey YouTube, what's up? Man, hit that subscribe button, give us a like.
There's Vanny.
And watch out for Vanny.
Where was I supposed to go again? Okay.
Are you having fun yet?
Get to the... What? Go get to the security office. Oh my gosh, she's probably gonna camp like she did last time. You're gonna camp where I'm at?
Are you having fun yet?
Roxy Raceway entrance, second floor. I piled up some boxes so you could hop over the construction fence and find me. Someone is jamming my communication signal. Come to the Roxy Raceway.
I can hear you.
After you just... See that what I'm talking about? How like it gets lagged on you and all that stuff? You can tell I'm lagging. Especially when you get the pizzeria. This is where you usually get jump scared. But I've already passed that part. Just look at why. There's where I need to get to. So guys, you guys are like, okay, just like that. I was confused at first, but I remembered. You're like, Alex, you're just not gonna make it to Roxy Raceway. Well, if you come over here, just right behind the arcade and where Phaser Blast is, you can open up this right here, just like that. And you can, you'll see that little, what is it called? Staff bot. Wait for him to get away and see those boxes. That's what Freddy was talking about. Jump over those boxes near Roxy's Raceway. That. It's like that. He said jump over him. And there he is. Freddy's just sitting there like.
Freddy! Are you okay?
There you are. I was so worried. I waited and waited for you. I missed the hourly recharge and have been trying to get down to parts and service. I think something is wrong.
There's Gregory.
Is there anything I can do?
Help me get to parts and service.
Of course I will. How do we get there?
It is down under the main stage. Normally the stage lift takes me down there after every concert. That is really the only way I know how. Use that door behind me. It will take you to the rehearsal room on the other side of the building. Look for a backstage pass, then find a way to turn on the lift.
Are you lost?
No, I'm not lost, Roxy.
You can hide forever.
Oh, lagged.
Nobody will miss. Are you lost?
Just like that, guys, you're just gonna wanna come over here.
Hey, kid, come on out. We're only trying to
Roxy or one of these. Can you come this way? Just about to say, if he was, I'd have been so confused.
But he said I can find a backstage pass around
just
here somewhere.
Like that, guys. You're almost done. You're just gonna want to come over here just like that. I'm gonna collect this. Just like
got
that.
Got it! Now I should
just
be able to find the lift
pass.
Controls.
This is where you do a little mini game. Interesting. Mini game kind of like a lot. Just like, so you're just gonna want to come over here just like that.
There's something else in here. What's this? It looks old.
Gregory, what did you do? Something happened. You fixed my signal. Thank you.
I can see you on the monitor. I didn't think you could stand up.
You're gonna want to focus on the monitor.
Freddy,
you're also,
I see Roxy and Monty on the cameras. They're both coming to the office.
Do not let them in. The security doors are equipped with electrical deterrents. If you see them banging on the doors, hit the appropriate button. The shock should stun them.
Okay, but how do I get out of here?
Do you see the large vent in the floor? Standing right on top of it. If I can reach the room under you, I should be able to force it open and let you out. All the doors appear to be on lockdown. Look for me on the monitors. If you see me waving, push the button in front of the corresponding monitor to open the door.
There you are. See you soon.
Hurry, Gregory! I cannot stop her! Over here!
I'm Freddy.
Follow me to the
save
atrium.
Me.
That is a program disc for the stage show. If you use it in the sound booth, you should be able to run a showtime program, which will activate the lift.
Give up. You can't
play. Okay, just like that. Freddy's just gonna leave you while you try to do our thing. Care, but he will just eventually stop. He's just bringing us the right way. Just like that.
Systems are failing. Go to the sound booth on the third floor balcony.
Like
run
that.
The performance program on
that
disc, then meet me back on the stage. Please hurry. You do not have much time. It is almost the end of the hour. I will wait here.
You can't win.
Freddy said the booth is on the
floor.
You're the best. You will find it.
Just gonna let this bot go through, okay? Your job buttons is like that. Okay. Thanks, almost there. Flashlight almost said just like that. Okay.
Why are there so many security barriers now?
And I like. Just like. Ah! Hey, buddy. Just saying, it gets so annoying when you get to this part because it's so hard. What? That shit is bull. What did Chica not be up there unless I... Oh. I can't. Guys, I'm gonna report this issue because I can't even, like. Look, right when I spawn.
I bet you don't even have friends.
Just how rocky is spawning. And then she goes right there.
You can't hide forever.
Just for the distraction. being so annoying. Just camping. I'm so annoyed right now. You don't know how annoyed I am. I am fudging annoying. You think I'm happy right now that Roxy's down here, and then when I go to the next floor, Chica's there.
I bet I'm... I bet you don't even have friends.
Let me take you to your parents. Stab only.
Frick you, Chica! My goodness! You will not leave me alone, you little scrub. Look, watch.
Are you lost?
You think you're better than me? Just like that? No! What?! I hate you.
This area is
treasure.
Who wants candy?
There's no way she knows. There is no flipping way she knows I'm in this one cage. She better not. Just saying.
You are nothing.
What? Get wrecked. Get wrecked, Roxy. Same with you, Chica. Just saying. Are you kidding me? No. Did she check the other? No, she just walked away. Roxy, I just need you to go. Yeah, go with Chica. You two are ugly. You're fatties. She's just saying. Super stressful. If we can get the pop off for Chica, wait for Roxy to leave. Roxy's gonna go back down just like that. Now Chica, Chica. No. Crap. No way, she just walked right past me just like that. Dude, this is so easy, just saying.
That should do it. I hope Freddy's okay. I should get back to the stage right away.
Are you lost?
Just like that. Just go down. We just gotta make it back to the stage. I'm gonna save just because I want to. Just like that. Oh gosh.
And you're coming. I want you to follow me.
Why are there so many security barriers now?
Just like that on the edge side. I just gotta wait for Monty to get to the other side. Oh, Monty, just go to this side. Just saying, everything will turn out super good if you just go to that side, please.
Don't be
scared. Just like that. When he gets to like right next to that last part of the thing, I'm going for it. Monty, oh my gosh, you're stupid. I hate Monty. Ugh. I'm speedrunning this. I've already got that disc in. All I just have to do is just get past this part.
Why are there so many security barriers now?
You can't hide forever. You're
the best. You will find him first. Are you lost?
Just go on the other side, Dante. Just trust.
You can't hide forever. I can help.
Just like that, guys, when he's on this side, which
are you just
thank you.
Great job, Superstar. Just push that button and the lift will take us to add parts and service.
Oh, I did it, guys.
Oh no,
I did it.
What time is it? That moon thing's gonna get me. Sam, on the wall.
Quickly, get to the recharge station. Follow me.
Okay, guys. I've not had my microphone near me.
Hi, please take this map. Take a map. Thank you. Please enjoy.
I hate that thing!
Me too. Especially when I'm no light. Just saying. Parts where the endoskeletons come.
Freddy, there's something here! Locked. I wonder if there's a way around. Not again.
Now,
hey, that wall just moved. So, this is what you look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on.
goes like this, guys. I'll be right back.
I have to use my dad's, well, not my dad's help, but my dad's calling me.
Coming!
Back, guys. Sorry about that. Where was I? Here. Okay, let's go ahead and open this because I already know that's gonna trigger that. So it's gonna trigger it, as you can see.
It's a map of the utility tunnels. It looks like there's a security office nearby. If I can find another security badge, I can get into parts and service.
Just like that.
It's the security office. Should be one of those badge head things in here.
Why? You need a focus. Oh my gosh. I can't believe I
did. That wall just moved. You look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on.
So as you can see, we're gonna be chased.
Thank you.
before we open it, you just want to check. Make sure this is clear.
It's the security office. Should be one of those badge head things in here. Got it! I can open parts and service now. Oh, come on!
I'm gonna save just because I feel like it. Just like that. Now, you can go here. Just like that.
I found Freddy earlier and locked him
up. Can
you
hear me? Freddy's in there.
Great
news. I have to get him out.
He can be returned to his parents.
He can't. Turns out there's no record of him.
How unfortunate. If you reattach my head, I will go look for him now.
His name is Gregory. You know how I know that? His Fazwatch kept repeating it in your voice. Gregory, are you there? Gregory?
Vanessa, all the Fazwatches sound like me. It is the default voice option.
If you're part of this, you're scrapped. Monty will run the shows until Parts and Service can slap your casing on the new endo. Hang out here for a while. I gotta find that kid.
Vanessa! Do not leave me like this! Gregory! I am so glad you are here and alive.
Welcome to Parts and Service. Please select your desired procedure.
What?
Please enter the protective cylinder to continue.
What'd they do to you?
Routine maintenance. I'm functioning much more better now. Grammar function error. Perhaps I am still not at peak performance. Could you, reattach my head?
I don't know. It looks complicated.
Just reconnect the wires. And be careful. I am not quite myself at the moment.
In case of an emergency, the protective cylinder will protect important service personnel outside of the protective cylinder. Deactivating animatronic safety protocols now. It is recommended that no mistakes are made during the procedure. To reconnect Freddy's head, repeat the correct sequence by pressing...
found him earlier.
Can you hear me? Freddy's in there. I have to get him out.
He can be returned to his parents.
He can't. Turns out, there's no record of him.
How unfortunate. If you reattach my head, I will go look for him now.
His name is Gregory. You know how I know that? His Fazwatch kept repeating it in your voice. Gregory, are you there? Gregory?
Vanessa, all the Fazwatches sound like me. It is the default voice option.
If you're part of this, you're scrap. Monty will run the shows until Parts and Service can slap your casing on a new endo. Hang out here for a while. I gotta find that kid.
Vanessa! Do not leave me like this! Gregory, I am so glad you are here and alive.
Welcome Freddy. To Parts and Service. Please select your desired procedure. Please enter the protective cylinder to continue.
What'd they do to you?
Routine maintenance. I am functioning much more better now. Grammar function error. Perhaps I am still not at peak performance. Could you, reattach my head?
I don't know. It looks complicated.
Just reconnect the wires. And be careful. I am not quite myself at the moment.
In case of an emergency, the protective cylinder will protect important service personnel outside of the protective cylinder. Deactivating animatronic safety protocols now. It is recommended that no mistakes are made during the procedure. To reconnect Freddy's head, repeat the correct sequence by pressing the flashing connectors.
You can't even see the mouse. What's up with that? Try it one more time. Dish again.
Freddy, can you hear me? Freddy's in there. I have to get him out.
That is great news. He can be returned to his parents.
He can't. Turns out, there's no record of him.
How unfortunate. If you reattach my head, I will go look for him now.
His name is Gregory. You know how I know that? His Fazwatch kept repeating it in your voice. Gregory, are you there? Gregory?
Vanessa, all the Fazwatches sound like me. It is the default voice option.
If you're part of this, you're scrap. Monty will run the shows until Parts and Service can slap your casing on a new endo. Hang out here for a while. I gotta find that kid.
Vanessa! Do not leave me like this!
It's an endoskeleton.
Gregory, I am so glad you are here and alive.
Freddy!
Use the console to let me
out. Welcome to Park. Please enter the protective cylinder to continue.
What'd they do to you?
Routine maintenance. I'm functioning much more better now. Grammar function error. Perhaps I am still not at peak performance. Could you, reattach my head?
I don't know. It looks complicated.
Just reconnect the wires. And be careful. I am not quite myself at the moment.
In case of an emergency, the protective cylinder will protect important service personnel outside of the protective cylinder. Deactivating animatronic safety protocols now. It is recommended that no mistakes are made during the procedure. To reconnect Freddy's head, repeat the correct sequence by pressing the flashing connectors.
Well, we gotta watch it again.
Freddy! Can you hear me? Freddy's in there! I have to get him out!
That is great news! He can be returned to his parents!
He can't! Turns out, there's no record of him.
How unfortunate. If you reattach my head, I will go look for him now.
His name is Gregory. You know how I know that? His Fazwatch kept repeating it in your voice. Gregory, are you there? Gregory?
Vanessa, all the Fazwatches sound like me. It is the default voice option.
If you're part of this, you're scrapped. Monty will run the shows until Perth and Service can slap your casing on the new endo. Hang out here for a while. I gotta find that kid.
Vanessa! Do not leave me like this! Gregory! I am so glad you are here and alive.
Welcome to Parts and Service. Please select your desired procedure. Please enter the protective cylinder to continue.
What'd they do to you?
Routine maintenance. I'm functioning much more better now. Grammar function error. Perhaps I am still not at peak performance. Could you, reattach my head?
I don't know. It looks complicated.
Just reconnect the wires, and be careful. I am not quite myself at the moment.
In case of an emergency, the protective cylinder will protect important service personnel outside of the protective cylinder. Deactivating animatronic safety protocols now. It is recommended that no mistakes are made during the procedure. To reconnect Freddy's head, repeat the correct sequence by pressing the flashing connectors. Good job. Now use the testing console to run diagnostics and complete the procedure.
Oh, I totally forgot about this.
Freddy is all patched up and ready for the big show. You may now exit the protective cylinder.
There's so much tech stuff in here. Is there anything I can use to stop the other bots?
Bright lights in the eyes cause us to briefly malfunction. I suppose a phaser blaster or a phaz cam could work.
Where do I get one?
Well, you can win a phaser blaster in Phaser Blast. Faz cams are often confiscated in Montegolf, but you will need a party pass to open one of those attractions. Chica normally gives them out for birthdays. Check her green room in Rockstar Row. You may find one there. Use the service elevators at the back of the room. They go up to Rockstar Row. It looks like they are all out of order except for Roxy's.
Freddy, check out these pictures. Chica has some sort of special voice box. Roxy has new eyes. And Monty was given better claws. We have to get these. We could upgrade you.
Gregory, those parts belong to my friends. I would never do anything to hurt them.
What? All they've done all night is try to hurt me.
They get what they deserve.
There must be a good explanation. They are not capable of hurting a guest. None of us are.
Yeah, after we get the same point and recharge our bank, I'm gonna have to end it here, guys. My eyes are tired of going through all this. I've been filming for what? Maybe an hour, maybe 2 hours, I don't know. But I will check. Now we're gonna exit. Moment of truth. Did it film the whole thing? Yes, it did. 1 hour and 10 minutes of tutorial. Okay, I hope you guys got this far. I will post some more recently. My eyes are killing me. I can feel my muscle, my eyes trying to shut. So, yeah, besides any point, hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you like, subscribe, and for now, goodbye.